Bethel junior quarterback Jaron Rosty is having one of his best seasons in a Royals uniform.
Let's go!
You know, we think we're a dangerous team going into playoffs, and we're going to continue to play that way.
Dangerous on the field, but dutiful off it.
So what specifically has been making you feel emotional or upset?
Rosty is the big man on campus, the school's starting quarterback, but his heart is even stronger than his arm. His receiver, the students of Bethel's Build program, whom he passionately serves.
Journaling.
A program that prepares students with intellectual disabilities to live independently while allowing them to have a safe college experience.
Think about what's making you upset, and then you can put it down.
It's life-changing, and it's truly amazing that I get to be a part of it.
But he was working with the students before he ever joined the program.
Called them into the office and said, hey, we pay students to do this exact kind of thing. And at first, we actually had to like convince him. He just wanted to do it on his own.
While his level of involvement has grown, the joy he gets from it has always remained. Rosty does more than just help with schoolwork. He helps kids get to class. He's even visited them at their jobs when they need a boost.
The students are amazing. They give me so much joy in the way that they live their day-to-day life, and I just try to emulate the way they live.
The students feel like, I think sometimes feel like he's a celebrity around campus.
Yeah.
So they get to hang out and be friends with somebody who is so well respected.
That respect is going national. Rosty is one of a handful of college football players being recognized on the All-State Good Works team, which rewards players for their commitment to community service.
It's a community that I want to give back to because it's given so much to me. And so that the accolades are cool, but I'll continue to do good works without them.
Are you going to help cook?
Oh, yeah, it's a tradition. I make the cranberry.
I love the cranberry sauce.
So do I.
A lot of people don't, but I do.
His work has continued. Jaron now works full-time with Build while he's getting his master's degree in special education.
Kind of has shifted what I want to do with my life and my focus. I know I want to work with students with intellectual disabilities in some capacity.
Calling an audible to change the lives of others, building a legacy of service. In St. Paul, Dave Schwartz, Care 11 Sports.
That's just awesome. Rosty and his Bethel teammates play an NCAA first-round playoff game tomorrow against Central College of Iowa at noon in Pella, Iowa.